You've got nowhere to go now. Oh, protect your ass! Shit!
Once you get that ass, it's time to dip. Take the elevator down to the garage and steal his security team's car. I bet you $30 I got is an SUV. If you're lucky, they got gear or outfits or some shit in there that'll help you land right in at the bank when you come up for the job.
Think twice about that vehicle being there, but I have some of my dudes keep an eye on it just in case. They gonna make sure we got whatever gear is in there too. Keep that pass for now. Just bring it to the auto shop next time you're in the area.